Hi!
I'm Emily.
And I'm Emmy.
And this is our fashion vlog.
Yes. Yeah, YouTube channel.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Super exciting. Okay, this is our first fashion vlog, so that's pretty exciting.
Obviously.
Yes!
We're awkward and we don't really know what we're doing, but it's okay.
Great. Okay, so for our very first episode, we're going to tell you all about our different styles, because as you can see, we have different styles, and we also have a bunch of other styles that you have not seen yet, so they will come soon. And this is our mannequin friend. She's wearing one of the outfits I have put on her. Sweet. I don't know what I'm going to name her.
Leave a comment below of what we should name her. She's going to be in every video, because, I mean,
always.
She's beautiful.
And she'll always have a different outfit, because she's always going to look better than us, and that is okay.
I mean, look at that figure.
Okay.
Dang.
Goals.
Love.
Introductory, little backstory. We go to the same school.
Yes, backstory. We need that.
We go to the same school. We go into the same school since preschool.
Preschool, yes.
Yes, BFF.
BFFs for life.
BFFs for life. We have the same name, except mine spelled differently. Yeah.
Emily. Nickname, yeah. Emmy.
Well, double nickname, Ems.
True.
Emily.
Emmy or Ems. I'm Emily or M.
Yes.
Some people call me Stoner, because my last name's Stone, but I don't do weed or anything, so.
No. Double backstory, we're also in Alabama. Alabama.
Yep. And it's hot. Actually kind of cold right now.
Well, it's getting better.
But it's usually hot. Yes.
December, if you're not paying attention to the news and you've been living under a rock, it was 80 degrees.
Yes.
On Christmas.
It was really fun.
It was. My hair was killing me. Just
mine was
a little
huge.
Bit.
It was huge.
Frizz.
Yeah.
No. Love. Not love. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, and also, I'll probably tell you again at the end of the video, but you should subscribe, and in the bio, not the bio, did I say that?
That's yeah, you did.
What I'm going to say. In the comments, I'm going to put the URL to our Instagram and our Twitter
and Tumblr.
Hit
me up on Tumblr.
And our Snapchat that we are going to create after this video is finished.
Together. Forever. You will give update. You will get plenty of updates on our life. Trust me. We don't do anything else with our life except shop.
Yes.
Because, I mean, who does school anymore?
No,
really?
No one cares.
No.
At all.
Shopping. Much important.
Mm-hmm.
Very needed.
So excited. So, this is our first of many videos. So,
we don't really know what we're doing at this point.
Nope. But it's gonna work.
It's gonna work out.
It's gonna be great.
Okay, so the first outfit I have on is a black t-shirt dress, orange and blue flannel tied around the waist, black bralette, white Converse, and a pearl choker.
Okay, this outfit is one of my faves. I got some cute long overalls, a flannel around the waist, a cute graphic tank top, an accented hat, and these cute little ankle booties.
Okay, for this outfit I have on a pale pink peplum striped t-shirt, a long gold necklace, black leggings, and tall tan boots, which I look adorable in.
Okay, for this outfit I have a white Oxford, a black flowy shirt over it, a really nice gold necklace, a floral skirt, and these cute little flats.
Okay, this one I have on a brown crochet Free People crop top, white laced flowy pants, and a black bralette with cute little ankle boots.
This outfit, I have a cute little black crop top with high-waisted shorts and a patterned fringe shawl with a little accent hat and my nice black ankle boots.
In this outfit, I'm wearing a black and white striped top with a red lace layering top, black leggings, tan ankle boots, statement necklace, and a black hat.
Okay, in this outfit, I have a cute Free People top with slits all the way up the side, some patterned shorts, some black and tan ankle booties, and a big statement necklace. On and on and on.
Okay, in this outfit, I'm wearing a black and white turtleneck dress, maroon top, black Aztec print ankle boots, and a black and gold tassel necklace. This world we built
is long past failed. My hands can now. Okay, in this outfit, I have a cute maroon leather jacket, a nice graphic tank top, some floral corduroy shorts with tights, and black ankle booties.
In this outfit, I have a white Positive Vibes graphic tee, a floral skirt, denim button-up, brown booties, and hoops.
Okay, in this outfit, I have my absolute favorite pair of floral Vans with my purple skater skirt, a denim button-up tied around my waist, and a Paris graphic tank top.
Okay, so this outfit is actually really simple and the wind is bothering me. Okay, so this is an orange turtleneck, gray overall thingies, and tall black suede.
Okay, in this outfit I have this adorable floral matching set with a denim jacket and these cute little pink Converse that kind of make me look like a schoolgirl, but I'm kind of in love with it.
Okay, that's good. So guys, those are our outfits. I hope you liked them a lot. They were super cute, super fun.
Super fun.
All in a day's work.
You know, it happens.
Pretty good, pretty good, pretty good.
Pretty good.
Okay,
so, you should subscribe.
You should do that, whatever she just said.
Please subscribe and like this video. And also, once again, leave a comment on what her name should be, or his name.
She's adorable.
We're not gender racist at all.
I don't know.
Sexist, that's what I meant. You know.
Gender racist?
Uh-huh.
That's racist, what you just said. We're leaving you for today. We'll be there tomorrow.
Probably.
Be sure to subscribe and like this video and tell all your friends to watch it. And in the comment section, we'll have the URL to all of our other social media. So please follow us.
Twitter, Snapchat, Tumblr.
Everything she just said.
That was fun.
No, not anymore.